Decided to change my mascot because I feel like the channel needed a bit of a change, and plus I like to decrease my chances as much as possible of Nintendo possibly suing me at some point in the future for using a fucking Pokemon as my channel mascot. Well, technically it kind of still is a Pokemon, but you get my point.